People of this community deserve to be safe and want to be safe.
So today you have two leaders in New Orleans, law enforcement casting blame on one another for what many see as a dangerous spike in violent crime. Good evening and thanks for joining us.
I'm Katie Moore. It's the second deadly interstate shooting in less than a week in the city.
It happened during the day of the busy
I'm out here chasing this money. Don't give a fuck about these bitches. Don't give a fuck about these niggas. My only focus is millions. Nigga, fuck what you talking. I ain't got time to be listening to that bullshit that you hollering about with niggas. You killing, you niggas lying, yo. And if you ain't, then you bitches snitching. That's time, yo. Fuck that shit. I hit the corner, bitch. I'm flying, yo. Had a hand back and forth, super size, yo. I'm on my grind, yo. Bitch, I came up from nothing. You can hate it or love it. Guarantee I come across your baby mama. We fucking. I be dipping and ducking. Cause these hoes get a taste. You can catch me in New Orleans. Now you know where
come
I'm at.
Come on, bitch, I bring it on. Yeah, yeah. Cause I'm coming, bitch. I'm stopping. Who gon' stop me? Bring it on. Yeah, yeah. Pussy niggas talking shit, but they ain't really bring it on.